control.
It's appalled engineering. Get us out of here.
Thrusters are down. I don't think we're going anywhere.
The comm system's still down, so we don't have a complete casualty list yet. So far, the news isn't good. 5 people are confirmed dead, dozens wounded. Most of the hull breaches have been contained with emergency bulkheads.
What about Cargo Bay 2?
I don't know. There's no way to get to it. A large portion of E-Deck is still decompressed.
Weapons?
The aft torpedo launcher's working, but that's about it.
I really don't know what's holding us together. But let's hope it doesn't give out.
Commander.
The primary warp coil's fried. It has to be rebuilt from scratch.
How long?
A couple of weeks. If we had the parts, we don't. As it stands now, warp drive's out of the question.
Impulse?
I'll have to inspect the hull around the exhaust manifolds, see the damage firsthand.
Make it a priority.
We've had a lot of injuries down here. It'll speed things up if you assign me some extra help. Engineering isn't the safest place to be right now.
Indeed. We've already lost one captain today.